Hello, and welcome back to our channel. Today, we'll explore the majestic world of white tigers. These rare and fascinating creatures have captivated people for generations, and there's so much to learn about them. From their unique appearance to their size and habitat, we'll cover everything you need to know. Stick around until the end, because we've got some fun facts that might surprise you. Let's start with the basics. What exactly is a white tiger? White tigers aren't a separate species. They're Bengal tigers with a genetic mutation called leucism. This mutation reduces the pigment in their fur, giving them that striking white coat. Though they're not albino, their coloration is a result of recessive genes, and it makes them incredibly rare. White tigers are massive cats. Adult males can weigh up to 500 pounds, or 227 kilograms, while females are slightly smaller, averaging around 350 pounds, or about 159 kilograms. They can reach lengths of 9 to 10 feet, including their tail. Their powerful bodies, sharp teeth, and muscular limbs make them formidable hunters in the wild. White tigers are native to the Indian subcontinent. In the wild, they thrive in dense forests, grasslands, and mangroves, just like their orange cousins. However, most white tigers found today live in captivity. Due to their rare coloring, they're often bred in zoos and wildlife sanctuaries around the world, where they're protected but face challenges of their own. One of the reasons white tigers are so rare is that both parents need to carry the recessive leucistic gene to produce white offspring. This makes it a genetic lottery. In the wild, the chances of two tigers with this gene mating are incredibly slim, which is why most white tigers today are the result of selective breeding programs in captivity. Just like regular Bengal tigers, white tigers are carnivores and apex predators. Their diet consists mainly of large herbivores like deer, wild boar, and buffalo. White tigers rely on their stealth and strength to catch prey, stalking their targets before launching a surprise attack. Their pale color, however, might be a disadvantage when hunting in the wild, as they can be more visible than orange tigers. White tigers are not a naturally sustainable population in the wild. Their rarity and the selective breeding practices in captivity raise ethical concerns, as many white tigers suffer from genetic defects due to inbreeding. Bengal tigers, as a whole, are classified as endangered, and conservation efforts focus more on preserving their wild habitats rather than specifically protecting white tigers. Before we move on to some fun facts about these amazing animals, make sure to hit that subscribe button. You won't want to miss our future videos where we explore even more incredible wildlife and nature facts. Here are 5 fun facts about these amazing creatures. Fact number 1. White tigers love water. They are excellent swimmers and often cool off in rivers or lakes. Fact number 2. White tiger cubs are born completely blind and rely on their mother's guidance for the first few weeks. Fact number 3. Their striking blue eyes are not a guarantee. Some white tigers have green or amber eyes instead. Fact number 4. The roar of a white tiger can be heard over 2 miles away, making it one of the loudest roars among big cats. Fact number 5. Despite their large size, tigers can leap over 20 feet in a single bound, making them impressive hunters. White tigers are some of the most remarkable animals on the planet, but their rarity highlights the challenges they face in both the wild and captivity. Whether it's through conservation efforts, spreading awareness, or supporting ethical organizations, we all have a role to play in protecting these magnificent creatures. Thanks for sticking with us to the end of this video, and if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel for more deep dives into the animal kingdom. Let's work together to ensure the survival of species like the white tiger for future generations.